Our next test, it's a voltage on test. So we want to determine whether is the voltage present on our installation. Now we're testing whether there is gonna be a voltage to our supply. So using a multimeter, selecting to a voltage AC scale, between line 1 and line 2, it's 400 volts AC, line 1, line 3, 400 volts AC, line 2, line 3, 400 volts AC. So we switch our main breaker on. We also gonna switch on our circuit breaker for our socket outlet between line 1 and line 2, still getting 400 volts. Line 1, line 3, 400 volts. Line 1, line 2, line 3, also 400. It means the voltage is present. Now that you've tested from the DP, the last part is to test from our new installed three-phase socket outlet. So we'll be testing between line 1 and line 2. We're reading 400 volts AC. Line 1, line 3, 400 volts AC. And line 2, line 3, we're also reading 400 volts AC. Lastly, we will have to test between the F and line 1 to check for the continuity. We're reading 220, 236 volts. F and line 2, 235 volts. F and line 3, we also reading 235 volts. So the voltage is present to be used.